girls, take this advice and pull yourself together.